I made a big power move, which was blindsiding Sophie. The backlash was unbelievable, so I think I'm in trouble. My wife told me, Tony, this time you can't play wild, you can't play crazy, you can't play flashy. But I got the itch, and now this is the time for another undercover operation. Right now, my spying has evolved, and now I'm up in the air. It's called the spy nest. It's like a bird nest that I perch myself on just like a bird, and I sit there and I wait to hear conversations that are going on.
It's just me.
The only person that knows I'm undercover is my partner, Sarah.